tempers flare. Craig Simpson and Enrico Ciccone going at it. Simpson took a shot from Ciccone. Well, he threw him down on the ice with his helmet.
Now Simpson coming to the aid of his teammate Derek Plant. Ciccone looks like a football player with wearing hockey equipment. 6'4", 220 pounds. And boy, you love to see that though. Your teammate's in trouble, you immediately get yourself involved. The Sabres have done that all evening. That punch.
Simpson under the left eye, but that's the point is he came to the aid of Derek Plant. Watch how this starts as Plant is roughed up by Ciccone along the boards. And this is, again, Ciccone is a big man, 6'4", over well over 200 pounds, and in comes Simpson. And there he got hit with a, actually with a glove on. And got hit again.
Wow. Buffalo knocking on the door. Him and up getting out of the way. Plant shot. Get it up. Rob Ray is taking a beating. Oh, Rob Ray getting a big shot to Ciccone, and that knocks him silly.
What a battle that was. That was a battle that began in the neutral zone in front of the Buffalo bench. Rob Ray was trying to draw Ciccone into a penalty and finally said the heck with it and turned around and drilled the big Tampa Bay defenseman.
And I think he's getting his senses back, but Ciccone is being escorted over to the penalty box. Being held on to him. Not sure he knew where he was at that one point of time in front of the Tampa net.
Well, Rob Ray just smacked him finally. Let's watch in front of the Tampa Bay net to the right of Darren Pupa. Now they're pushing away, pushing away. And finally, Rob Ray whacks Ciccone on the side of the face.
Oh.
And of course, not only those gloves hurt, but they stink too.
Pretty bad, I would imagine.
Pretty bad, I'll tell you.
This time of year. 12:05 remaining. Ciccone tips it high and back into the bench, and we've got a fight now. With Matthew Barnaby and Enrico Ciccone, but the linesmen come in to separate the two.
Enrico Ciccone still has his gloves in his stick. Barnaby doesn't.
Get away!
And Matthew Barnaby plays this game with his heart, doesn't he?
Yeah, nothing doing between these two. We'll be back.
Barnaby pursues Enrico Ciccone into the corner. Watch what happens. Barnaby drops his stick, his glove, and Ciccone, who is 6'4", 220, just wraps his arms around Matthew Barnaby. And Barnaby gets 5 minutes for fighting and a game misconduct.